week, we spoke to the brother man, Cesar Leo De Janeiro, out in Namibia. And today we got him on the line again, you know,
What's going on, fellas?
Yo, man, you're infiltrating our show, dog. What's happening?
Ah, partner, it's all good. Yeah, I'm having a great time out here. Sounds like you guys are having a good time as well, though, yeah?
Yo, man, we're having a fantastic time out here. So right now, brother man, you are out in Namibia, brought through over there by the Namibian tourism. Brother
yes,
man,
sir.
Tell us, how's it going? You've been there for quite a while now. How's it going so far?
So far, so good. Everything's perfect. I think we've been through pretty much every square inch of the country now, bro.
For real?
Yeah, been everywhere from South Slay to
up there in the southwest. Far,
dude, like pretty much everywhere. Swakopmund.
Mm-hmm.
I'm currently in Etosha now, and we got here yesterday, so this is also pretty proper. Came out here via private plane, actually, and I got to co-pilot, which was a great experience.
I would never fly in a plane with you, C's. I'm just saying, there ain't no way I'm getting a plane. Give us a breakdown of the accommodation that you've been staying in.
Oh, man, like, everything's been proper. Right now, we're chilling in a place which is called Mokuti Lodge. Pretty much since we got to the country, we've been staying at, like, different hotels and different lodges.
Mm-hmm.
But this has to be one of the best, like, for real. I'm not even going to lie to you.
One of the biggest things for us, Just, is that, you know, we in South Africa, we think, we've got a wildlife. What's a wildlife like in Namibia? Because I've heard it's crazy.
Dog, it's absolutely crazy. So, today we went on a game drive, and I'll give you an example of some of the things that we saw in one park in a space of, like, an hour and a half, right?
Yeah.
So, we saw, like, rhinos, we saw zebras, we saw giraffes, we saw like pretty much all the antelopes, like from impala to oryx to kudu, springbok, all of that. What else do you see?
So basically you're just having a great time, yeah?
Dude, I'm having the time of my life.
What?
Like, honestly, I'm having the time of my life. Every minute there's like something going on.
So besides
that's pretty much it.
Yeah, besides checking out the game and all that stuff, what activities are you getting up to? Like quad biking?
So when we went to Swakop, obviously went quad biking. That was great. On the sand dunes as well.
Mm-hmm.
I remember Cesar crashing a quad bike at Wemapan.
Who was crashing a quad bike? Well, hold on.
I remember you crashing a quad bike.
That wasn't even a crash, dog. I was testing my skills, you know? Man. So, yeah, we've done that. I was messing around with snakes yesterday. I was at a snake park. Oh. And not a lot of people get freaked out by snakes, but me and I actually don't mind them, like, which is so weird.
Okay.
What else have we done? Hot air ballooning, flying planes, like I said. Seen, like, Bushman paintings.
Damn.
Just mention something, man, and we've done it. Like,
nice
proper.
One. So the Namibian experience has been out of this world, especially flying on that G5 private jet you were flying on. How was that?
Well, it wasn't a G5.
Oh,
really? Because this is in a bush, and so you haven't even got a proper runway, you know?
Oh, of course.
Like, everything is in it. So this is a propeller plane.
Courtesy of
It was a six-seater,
Courtesy of Air Namibia.
Yes, sir. Well, no. This is a different airline. Air Namibia is what I took from SA to here. This is a private plane, like I say. Just like some dude who owns it.
VIP swag.
Yep.
Cool stuff, my brother, man. Cesar, check you out when you're back in SA in home soil. And hopefully we see you on Monday, yeah?
Not Monday. I'm not back then, but I'll be back definitely next week. Like, probably Tuesday. But you guys will be gone by then.
Yeah. Come through, dog. Don't worry about it. We'll meet you out there in the Drakensberg.
So I must rock up late.
Yeah,
you can come do some other animal sightings.
Yeah.
Hey. I'm not sure if I'm trying to see those animals, huh?
Blah. Cool, brother, man. We'll catch you out.
Let's get the music going once again. Ooh, this one in the background, one of my personal favorites, Just.
Yeah, boy, from Namibia, back to the classics.